I serve for Numia, although it has never truly been my country. I have never forgotten that once my people charted our own course, instead of laboring under the yoke of a conquering empire. But I... For Numia consumed the body of Borin long ago. With each generation, it devours more of our soul, and there is precious little left. I will bring us glory again. And if I bring a little glory to myself in the process, my trap.
Bodhi's blessing! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear!
Soul Lance!
Bodhi's blessing! Bodhi's blessing! Bodhi's blessing! David Spear! Bodhi's blessing! Bodhi's blessing! Blessing!
Huh? Monsterizer!
Advance! While the enemy is weak!
Wyvern!
Rhondas was right, of course. If successful, my plan would have been a perfect bloodless coup. It seemed clear that Octavia had known somehow that I was coming for her. But how? Had someone told her? Who? I would have a surfeit of time for that particular question, much to my detriment. The road to the capital was a long one, and would prove to be far from bloodless.